we are again. What's going on? I mean, is Grant going to hurt Jake next? What's coming up next?
I think Grant's hurt Jake enough already.
Hey, babe.
Nina.
Hey, come on. Come on.
Kids all tucked in?
You bet. Sophia's with them.
Well, you know, she should get a life.
So do you. And you need to eat. Over here, right now, mister. Come on. Sit down.
You know, something, Pauline, it's the strangest thing. I was sitting around tonight, and I was thinking about Vicky, and it was...
And this is new?
It was like I could feel her in the room.
You better start eating before you start hallucinating.
No, I said this was real.
Yeah, of course. Now, come on.
I know what Vicky must have gone through. I mean, she was missing Ryan so much that... And she wanted to be with him. She could just feel it. You know, I mean, it's strange. I mean, tonight I could feel like she was just like all around me.
Because I am. I'm right here. Jake. I'm going to take care of him. I just felt a warm breeze.
Sure, that's Vicky.
Yeah, sure. I know. How about we watch some TV?
You have to help me get through this again, right?
Don't fight me on this, okay?
I don't fight anymore, you know that.
Oh. This is too much. This is too much, Ryan.
Yeah, come on. I think we've both seen enough. Besides, I think we're supposed to be someplace else.
Where?
I don't know, but it's a matter of life and death.
Stinks. You really are becoming your father, aren't you?
Thanks, brother.
I think he's some kind of hero. He's not. And he's going down.
What's this?
Nothing. Give it here,
Chris. No. Oh, I get it. It belongs to your old mom.
Give it here.
Oops.
You believe you did that?
Wait a minute. Can we stop him?
No, we're powerless in this situation. We didn't even have to be here.
Ryan, you said follow your heart. My heart is breaking for my son.
What's wrong with you?
Don't need relics. Mom was no saint.
She loved us. She left us, Stephen. She left us when we needed her most.
No, that's not true. Kirkland, I always loved you. I always loved you.
She never left us. Idiot. Father killed her.
Yeah. You're sick.
Listen, Kirk, an ex-cop named Sinclair has been sending me stuff for the last 10 years.
Gary was kicked off the force for trying to prove that Grant killed me.
It looks that way.
More lives ruined.
What stuff? Evidence of murder. And it added to a strong case against him.
Yeah. Let's see this hard evidence. Let's see it.
You'll see it when I say so. You got that? I'll be in touch.
Where are they going?
Got a pretty good idea.
Where are the train trestles? Why would the boys come here? This is where...
Exactly. Grant shot me.
I'm afraid, Ryan. I want to just hold them. You know, I want them to apologize to each other. I want to make them be friends the way I used to.
This is evidence.
So fast. I hand it over to you, you give it to your old man, and then I get blown up. I mean, what's another car or another life blown to
bits? Shut up! Shut up.
My father had nothing to do with this.
Kirk, he put a bomb under the truck she was in and blew her to kingdom come.
Yeah, Vicky, no. I was going to tell you, after I figured out Grant put a bomb in Bobby's truck, but I couldn't stop it in time.
Bobby's dead because of me?
Bobby wanted to help save you. He tried to get you away from Grant.
I'm so sorry, Bobby.
I figured out how Grant knew Mom was going that day. You told him.
What?
Grant would put an innocent child like this right in the middle? He'd do that?
I told Grant that Bobby Reno was taking Mom out in his truck that day.
No, please say it isn't true, please.
I can't believe that you would use an innocent little 5-year-old boy to talk about evil.
Used you, Kirk.
You don't approve for any of this. My father's a good man.
He's full of hatred, and so are you.
Steve, stop it. Stop it, both of you.
That's exactly what happened to Grant and me.
Ryan, Steve's got a gun.
It's happening again.
I'll kill you.